What is happening, everybody? Molecular Narwhal here with some more Stardew Valley modded series thing. This is a Stardew Valley series with currently 23 mods. Gonna open my drink, Canadian Dry Ginger Ale. This stream is sponsored by JK. Anyway, so last time we did insane amounts of fishing. I have to turn down this music, so let me know if it's too quiet. And anyway, so insane amounts of fishing to happen here, and my phone is being stupid. Starting the clock. All right, so we'll probably be doing more fishing here today as well, because we just got to make the monies, and that's just the reality of our situation. So, however, I have decided I would like to get my watering can upgraded soon. As soon as possible. Let's talk fences. Fences are useful for keeping weeds at bay and protecting your crops. They also let farmers contain their livestock. Fences break down after a while, but stone, iron, and hardwood fences last a lot longer than basic wood. Okay. So, our goal... I've got a couple goals. I started to plan summer. I don't know if we'll get to summer day, although we're going to play for like 5 hours. But, one thing we need is... I think I put 380, but we need 360 sapling or sap. We need a bunch of wood, or no, not wood, iron and gold, because we're gonna try to make 20 sprinklers so we can plant 180 blueberries. And we're gonna try, once the blueberries is planted, whereas right now we're like devoting ourselves to fishing, we're gonna devote ourselves to making wine barrels in the beginning of summer. Instead, so we're gonna be cutting down a lot of trees and mining and stuff like that. But right now we're doing fishing. After the egg festival, we're gonna change a little bit. We won't just be fishing anymore. Although, you know, I just realized my calculations for... Hang on, let me check something real quick. Pulling up the old calculator. 180 divided by 8. Yeah, okay, I did that wrong. Okay, my blueberry calculation's wrong because I used 9 in it. I needed to use 8 in the... So it won't be 180. Let's see what it'll be real quick. I still want to do 20 sprinklers, kind of. So 20 times 8. We're going to have 160. So that's... I didn't have to do that math. We'll have 160. So there you go. All right. So let's get to watering. Hopefully we can fix our watering can before the egg festival. Because originally I was planning to buy 40 strawberries. But if I have the money... And all I need is $10,000. I will try to buy 100 strawberries. And if I can, I'll have a copper watering can by then. And even better, if I can, I will try to have a iron watering can by then. Or a couple sprinklers. We might as well make the sprinklers when we can make them, but we can't make those sprinklers yet. So, okay, I got to pull up my plans. This is the 8th. Have we seen Mario yet? No. Okay. Well, we haven't seen Mario today, but we also need to give her a gift, bunch of gifts before the 14th. But we're waiting to see if other gifts will appear. So yeah. Okay. Ugh, I wasn't supposed to water first. That's okay. I can't ever remember not to water first. It's a habit. But yeah, we're in a situation now where we're gonna start having our items actually... No way. That's so stupid. We're gonna start having our items on us because, frankly, because we can. So why not? We will ship that later. Yeah, we're gonna keep... Your BB? Okay, we're just gonna be fishing, so don't worry, buddy. We're gonna have... a lot of fishing going on, but I think we're gonna go to the lake again. Parsnip. Yeah, I'll accept that. But sorry, buddy, I'm fresh out of parsnips. Where's Mara at? She should still be in her room. Oh, the traveling cart's not there. Okay. So we'll not get Mara a gift today at all, but we'll grab her. We will grab her. Crap, I need that flower. Oh my gosh, all kinds of people are messaging me right now. We will grab her a We'll look at the restaurant still to see if they have a recipe she wants, but we'll grab her gifts in time this time. I'm hoping one cauliflower will be done in time. So we might end up waiting until like all the way to the 13th for her. So hopefully one cauliflower will be ready. My girlfriend is at work currently, so I don't want to ignore her. So if she messages me about stuff, I will have to respond just in case she needs something. She's on lunch break, so I don't want to abandon her. I should have waited another half hour to stream, but that's okay. At where we work, you never know when lunch is going to be because it's kind of... They have a meeting at lunch for lunch when it's a good time. And even if you don't order out, they vote on a place to order out together every day, and I mean, me and Jessica, we always take our food, but they vote on a place to order out either way, and you wait until the food gets there, so it could be anywhere from 12:30 to 1:30 sometimes when you sit down. And I got my old self out of work today because of life. I don't know, I have had a terrible last few days, and I was super depressed yesterday. Well, not super depressed. I don't know, I was just bummed out yesterday all day long. And so it's not very good practice to do, but I rarely do it. I faked sick, played hooky from work. But it's okay. At my workplace, the pharmacy I work at, there's a ton of techs. So one person being gone for a day won't hurt. And I'm one of the only people there that actually does anything when they're there. So that does hurt. But one of my good friends that works there, he does a lot. And then Jessica is probably the hardest worker there today. She's efficient, to say the least. Quite efficient. But, yeah, so, I played hooky. I've gotten a lot done today. I had a lot of things to do anyway, so I woke up literally at the time I would for work and started working on stuff. Dude, I'm catching all these silver quality fish. That's choice right there. Okay. Come on, fishies. Fishy, fishy, fishy. So I know this has been a little boring with all the fishing. We will be fishing a little bit after the egg festival, although I'm planning to tone it down a little bit because we mainly need money to get us to the fishing festival. Then we'll have a cup, or the egg festival. Then we'll have a couple strawberry harvests, and we'll be good. We'll be able to get two strawberry harvests this season. Oh no, I should try to have the. Should I try to have the fertilizer? I was going to try to have the fertilizer for the strawberries. That's not going to happen. That's not going to happen. I might use what fertilizer I do have because it'll help. So. But yeah, it should help. It should be fine. But I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time cutting down trees. I might start spending like the ends of my days cutting down trees. That's like the best way to get sap, I believe, so. My friend and my girlfriend, I told you, they're trying to convince me to go to B-dubs after they get off work, and I'm like, but I'm sick. Okay, that was just like an impulse pull there from hearing any sounds at all. I'll tell you guys why my day was so butt yesterday, but I'm waiting. Oh, God dang it. I'm waiting for Slurpee to come back because I told him yesterday that I would tell him today why yesterday was such a bad day. But anyway, Thursday was a bad day too. Well, Thursday was all right, but I was really tired. It was a long day, but it wasn't bad. Everything I did Thursday was successful, and like all the exam I took, I had a special calculations exam that we have to take to go on to the interning portion of pharmacy school, and I passed that easily. And then other stuff. What else happened? And then I had work that day. I had all kinds of stuff Thursday. I wanted to stream Thursday, but got home. I think I did. Oh, I did stream Thursday. Wait, no, I didn't. I got home too late, and I wanted to, but I was super tired. And then, despite Friday, my work going basically as long Friday, I streamed anyway, because I really wanted to. And then Friday's work day went terrible, but then Saturday just went bad from waking to sleeping, basically. So I've been having a rough go of it, but I'll make it. I shall survive. Oh, messed up my silver deal. We're gonna head to the diner at 5, because Mario's at the bench by the saloon until 6:30, I believe, so. Okay, yeah, we'll just leave it. It's cool. See what happens. I like how magically you pull in fish that are higher quality when your fishing level's higher. Makes sense, right? Oh, okay, so maybe my 9.2%, huh? Wow. How about it? How about it? Oh, wow, I'm losing some stamina there. Holy cow. That's what I get for watering first. Is the rock slide up there? I don't think that gets done until summer. I don't think it's definitely there still, right? I can only afford to fish a couple more times. I messed up a couple throws, so that's kind of a bummer. I might eat my leek, actually. Although I wouldn't mind. No, the leek's worth money. I'll tell you what, we might just go. Because we can, basically. And there's stuff we need to do besides this. Stuff we can afford to do right now. I wouldn't mind cutting down some trees. I mean, if half my strawberries can have fertilizer, that'd be cool. Because it'll help me get my farming level up higher. I think the more you sell in farming, like the more money you make. That's the only one that works like that, I think. Oh, hey, taking a break from work. You guys like her voice? I don't know. I don't know if that was the voice I used before. I'm going to get confused on voices, basically guaranteed, but I wish Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. Did you know I was an all-star quarterback in high school? It's true. Aren't you? You're not in high school still? You look like you're in high school. Right. All right. Buddy. Want a spaghetti? Dang. I had a dream that she'd like that. Okay. Like, not a real dream. Talk to me across the counter, lady. Alright, she won't talk to me across the counter. Does this count as... Okay, we're gonna find something out if this is bad to talk to her here. Here we go. It might be. Whenever I'm struggling with a technical problem, I always take a walk. That's not her voice. She's supposed to have a sexy voice. Okay, that worked. Fine. It's surprising how much of a change of scenery can help. I should have gone to the dude over there. That would probably have been smart. Oh, well. You does what you does. You make some mistakes occasionally. It's just what happens. Just sort of how... Those used to be able to click numbers. I wonder if there's a mod for that. Gotta get my books. All right. Wait, Oh, that's why I tilled. I understand you can... Wait. Oh, okay. That just gives you clay. Okay. No, that doesn't make sense. That's the only mines that you can do that. Talk to me, Elliot. I'm kind of a... Wait, what was his voice? I'm kind of new to this town myself, but I really feel at home. Yeah, that's his voice, right? I think I got it. It's his voice now. If not, who knows what his voice will be next episode, but we nailed it, basically. Who have we not talked to yet? Let's talk to... We gotta get our dog. I remember. Okay, so let's go talk to the old man and... Oh, Marnie. I keep forgetting that I don't have Marnie. Alright, buddy. I'm not much of a talker, especially not to a stranger, if you don't mind me saying. There you go. Killer voice. Look at that immersion. They have a plug from the TV. Not in your house, though. Oh, Marnie, we need to, she's probably gone already, isn't she? Yep, she's probably at the old diner. Let's go see if we can find her. Okay, let's not walk into the sign. I should start making energy bars, saving the seeds from the trees, making energy bars. Acorns are worth a good amount, but she's never here when I need her. Where else does Marnie go? She's probably asleep. Wait, oh, we can look. I mean, that's a thing. Yeah, okay, so Marnie's in her home. She's probably there for the rest of the day. I bet. Let's just go home and go to sleep because, well, what else would we do? We're out of energy. Can't do much else. You know what we'll do? We'll go over and we'll try to chop a good old tree down. Let's see if we can get something for energy. Let's just throw some crap in here first. Coal can go in here. We'll keep that and not sell it, but ship it. Okay. Alright, let's go sell this stuff first. Oh, you're here! Yay! Okay. Oh, we're gonna make money today. We got seashells today. We need to build our way across that thing. I'm sort of reluctant to do that just because I don't want to use my wood. Okay. So, let's see how far we can get with this tree. Should be able to get it. There you go. Feeling exhausted. Well, I got 5 of those, so that's progress, right? Let's go, I mean, we can start chopping a tree and finish it later. So there you go. That's started. It's kind of pointless, honestly, but... Dude, guys, I like my inventory so organized. It's ridiculous. Alright. The good thing is we don't have to plant, we don't have to plant the strawberries right away. So, we have like a day or two before we have to plant them. Actually, hang on. Let me look at my plans and see... While that's happening, we need to plant the straw. I have us planting the strawberries the day after the egg festival, but we don't need to. Like, we don't have to do that. So, I'm sad though. I wanted more streams this weekend. I know, Pokemon. So did I. I wanted to stream every day Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I wanted to stream every day since Thursday. It's been rough, broski. It's been a hard life lately. Let's see. Gosh darn, now that I need rain. It's never gonna rain in this game. No! Stop watering the plants. No, wait. We might as well water the plants. We can't fish all day anyway. Okay, so we need to be giving her... When's the egg festival? Hang on. Egg festival is on the... 13th. So we need to be... She needs to have all her gifts by the 12th. So we need to give her a gift on the 11th and the 12th. At the latest. I mean, we would... ideally give her gifts before that. But hey, I'm thinking about you're changing your name to what? Again? What to? Change your name a lot these days. Or... not these days, really, but every day. I don't know what the... get out of my way, who? Ah. Oh my gosh, I gotta chop some stuff down up in here. Badly. We're already pretty close to the amount of money we need for the strawberries. So I'm pretty excited about that. Okay, let's get rid of this watering can because ADD. Oh, wait, let's see if the caravan, not today. We should go meet Marnie, but I'm not on her. She goes to the bar eventually, or occasionally. All right, off for another day of fishing fun. Fishing is fun for the family. Oh, that's why we're making so much more money, because we're selling them for more. It's just Pokemon. Dude, that's fine. I'm changing it. I've changed my name on YouTube, and I'm, you know, I changed my name when I had like 500 subscribers. So, no big deal, dude. Sometimes you like to just go for a new identity, be known by a different name, leave behind your former life. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, so she's already gone, I think. We will catch her at the end of the day. Alright. Off to fish. We're getting to the end of our insane fishing, hopefully. I don't know, it depends on how I feel once we plant this straw. I'm planning to start mining a little bit after that, but we'll see. Dude, name it Stardew Valley Pro. I'm just kidding. Guess you don't play Stardew Valley, so you don't actually know. Well, it's been Pokemon Lister, SDF Scopes, then Pokemon Snipes. that's a pretty wild pattern of names there. Pretty wild. Stop it, fishy. Stay put when I'm killing you. Oh, crap. Fine. Well, so Pokemon, I was telling you why I didn't stream yesterday, because it was a terrible day. And basically, I had a pretty bit, you know, I was saying this before, I had a super long day Thursday, but I think I was going to stream Thursday, super long day. And I was super exhausted by the time I got home at like 10:30 from work, or 11, or I don't remember. And then Friday was not as long of a day, but almost as long of a work day. No, it was like an hour and a half shorter work night, actually. So it wasn't a very long work night, but I got home and I had work the next morning, so I shouldn't have streamed, but I was like, dude, I'm streaming. I streamed Friday, but then... tomorrow, I woke up to a message that my grandma died, so started my day off right, obviously. So my day was starting just terrible. Went to work, and work had already been terrible on Friday, and then just, it was so horrible. Just everybody was on my nerves. And maybe it was because I started the day in a bad mood, but my mood just got more and more sour all day. And I was just exhausted in so many different ways by the end of work. When I got home, we went to eat Mexican because I wanted as garbage food as possible because I thought it would make me feel better. And then I came up and we had to watch a movie for a school assignment, Death of a Salesman. Super old, pretty bad, 2 hours and 15 minutes of a crappy play movie from the 60s or 50s or something like that. And I don't know when it's actually from. But basically it's a terrible movie because we have to do a 5-minute presentation on how leadership is important in pharmacy and we have to use parables from Death of a Salesman and it's going to be complicated. But we figured it out. So we spent a long time doing that. And then by the time I was done, it was like 11 and I was dead and I didn't see I still wanted to stream. It was like 11 o'clock and I was like, I want to go stream just because like I've been wanting to play Stardew Valley. And I was like, well, either I'm going to be really tired and it's going to be like a crappy stream, both in duration and like quality. I'm just going to be like exhausted, not want to talk or do anything. And, or I'm going to be bummed out and, you know, sort of a bummer to listen to. So, because I was going to be very grouchy. So it was better to just wait. Not just because if I was just being tired, I probably would have still streamed. But it was a combination of being tired and just in a really bad mood overall. Because I find that sometimes when I'm really tired, I'm actually more entertaining. Because I get ADD when I'm tired. Like really tired. You might have noticed sometimes. I get super ADD when I'm tired. But yeah. Oh, I forgot to go for... I'm so humiliated. Too into my story. So yeah, it's been rough the last few days, but I'm doing okay today. I didn't wake up right on time for work, because work usually I'd wake up at 8, leave at 8:30, get there at 9-ish. But then again, I go grab a friend and then take him to work with me. We go together. He's younger than me. He makes $6 an hour less than I do, so that's why I drive every week and don't make him drive. And, so today I woke up at 9, like when I would start, and I, got some work done, and then I started streaming, and here we are. But Jessica is now texting me a bunch about, dinner plans, and she likes to message me when she's at work alone, poor kid. I was gonna go just so she wouldn't be alone. She actually was the reason I stayed home, because she tried all night last night to convince me not to go to work today. So anyway, she convinced me. So hopefully, Pokemon, you understand why I didn't stream yesterday, because it was rough. But I've been trying to stream a lot more frequently. I have my scheduled streams, which I couldn't do either of them last week because school had special things on Monday and Wednesday at my streaming time. So on Monday there was a special meeting for school, and then on Wednesday we had my club had an event, so that's gonna happen because our event day is on Wednesday, but that's New Game Wednesday, so who cares. But I'm trying my best to always stream on Monday, and at every Wednesday that I don't have a Gears event. Gears is the name of my club. It's an acronym for gaming, entertainment, anime, recreation, and sports. Used to be sci-fi. We changed it to sports because we do athletic stuff sometimes. And we never watch sci-fi movies. Although we did Zombie Night, and that's kind of sci-fi. But not really. It was a game night. We basically do gaming and the occasional outdoor active event. Ooh. Hey, I can actually ship that now. Okay, wait, hang on. When do we need to... I need to look at what's her name's schedule... So she'll be home at 6:30. Okay, so we're literally not in a hurry in any way, shape, or form. Hey, Grid Monster, what's going on? We use literally all of our energy in a day to go fishing. It's so great. But fishing uses a lot of energy in this game. I have quite a bit. I'm not catching that. I wonder what my luck's at today. So maybe the silver stars is only a little bit related to your level, because I'm probably less lucky than I was yesterday, because yesterday I was super lucky. But oh, I wanted to see. Oh, I have some luck. Like, I have enough of them to. I feel like I'm catching fish way faster too. Maybe that's part of my fishing level going up, but I don't know. Do you not know? You need help with names. Go ahead. All right. What do you have? Any ideas? Maybe something I can like vote on. What kind of games? You basically like Call of Duty, right? Okay. I need to stop fishing soon. Like now, probably. She's gonna be home at 6:30. Yeah, okay. I get time. Yeah, that's a good one to catch for the last one. I'll give her this gift and then I'll swing back and fish a little bit more. I would upgrade my axe, but that seems like a waste of time. Oh, it wouldn't be bad to chop the stumps and get them out of the way. Let's put this away so I don't gift it to someone on accident. If you gift a stack, does it give the whole stack? I don't think so, right? Did I get more geodes there? Are those from yesterday? They must be from yesterday. God dang it. When are you ever going to have something good? Well, I mean, that's good, I guess, but. Okay, so we have to give Marnie, come here. My nephew Shane has been staying at my place the last few months. That was a good voice for her, right? It kind of seemed weird. I need a three-letter word like Pokemon, but not Pokemon. Like something that stands for something. Okay. AFK. Away from keyboard. I don't know what you could do from that. Let's see. Ooh, we got a. How'd we get her? How'd we gain points? Because it's 250 points per heart. Interesting. Hang on, let me pull up my document about wife stuff. So if you complete a delivery quest, you get 150 points. I think we got, hang on, what was she at before? She was at, have we even talked to her? No, we haven't talked to her today. What was she at, like 60 points? Did that count as a delivery quest? I like to count as a delivery quest. Wow. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. AFK, no? You don't like that? Oh, okay. let's go get Maru. Set. So we just got a heart for that somehow. Give someone a gift. So we will do that as well soon enough, but not today. Well, I guess we could. I wonder if Lenny likes these. Is his name Lenny? I don't remember. He's probably not like him. Probably not. He might. He likes crappy stuff. Merc Snipes, Merc Gaming. No. It needs to slide off the tongue. Wait, did somebody say Merc? Do you want to end in Snipes and Gaming, or do you just want to be able to change that last word all the time like you do now? Have you met my mother? She's the town's carpenter. Oh. This valley has a very vibrant and diverse ecosystem. That's one reason I was excited to move here. Hey, if you need any materials or blueprints, my shop is the place you're looking for. Okay. Oh! Didn't want to walk out. Let's go use up the rest of our energy fishing. I think we done gone watered already, so might as well. Missed it by that much. Your middle name is Mercury. Okay, hang on. Mercury is a cool middle name. It's pretty sweet. It's Mercury, so I'm thinking of something with Merc or Mercury. Could name yourself Mercury Poisoning. Or Mercury Poison. I don't know. What is Mercury the god of? Look up what Mercury is the god of. Maybe we can get an idea from that. Or maybe I'm being a... I'm a metaphoric kind of guy. So all you're going to get out of me is metaphors. And stuff like that. I like to go based off what you like. That's why I'm Molecular Narwhal. Because I like narwhals. I like chemistry and stuff like that. So yeah, that's why and I just like metaphors in general. So that's... My name's not really a metaphor, but... It's kind of symbolic, I guess, for me. Oh, okay, so I think what those do is they instantly put something on your hook, maybe? It's hard to tell. Alright. We can do one more, can't we? Okay, now we're good. I'm definitely hooking stuff faster on this bubbly patch. Trying to stay away from the fish there so that I could get the chest. Got him. Ooh, good one. Good one to end on. Oh, okay. I was like, what the heck is happening? I have a lot of bait. I should start baiting stuff. I could go buy another fishing rod, but I want to make sure I have my $10,000 first. I should get pretty close today. I fished a lot more than usual. There's that leak. That's a... patch. Okay, I can. Oh, that's not a patch. Apparently, it looks like one in the dark. I am gonna do something this time around. I'm gonna light up places, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna like light up my pathways and stuff. I'm tired of it being dark everywhere. I'll set up torches, or maybe I'll set up like steel lanterns. I don't know yet. I wonder what this. That counts as trash, but still worth my interest. It's not. I don't know if we've shipped one of these. No, I shouldn't do that right now. I'm not worried about my collections, especially with something like that right now. Let's turn that into... No. We'll sell this, because we need money, and we don't actually need Gunther to have those, because we're going to have a dinosaur before long, and that's like one of the least concerns with him. Okay. The stuff we can easily get elsewhere. Okay. Alright, time for bed. Time to end this episode. And then we'll do more after... Ooh! Level 6 already. How about that? Very nice. How much did I make? Boom! I'm making more and more on fishing every day. Getting better. Sweet.